stop out of California. We're going to Park City, Utah.
I'm bringing the women to Park City because I want them to experience the outdoors.
This is the perfect place to fall in love. I would be like the perfect partner for him for life.
She's one of those women where I could see myself with her.
I'm falling in love with Ben, but it's very hard to share Ben with everybody else. I don't see that she's what he's looking for.
Are you guys feeling okay about this? Because I'm really not.
It pisses me off because I know it's going to hurt him.
From what I've seen, I don't think I see this going much further.
Another one bites the dust.
I did not see that coming. What are you laughing at here?
You.
This girl's getting to me.
There's a lot of tension in the air right now.
I feel like there's one girl here who is very different around you than she is around the rest of the girls.
Cross me, she doesn't even know. I almost just want to rip her head off and verbally assault her.
I didn't want to make enemies coming to this. I think I'm going home tonight.
It's all next week on...